Nice song, though, huh, man?
Yeah. Never thought.
You know, I saw the guy who wrote it. They had YouTube. He was like 95 years old. He came up in the drum.
Pete Seeger? No, he didn't even write it. Somebody before him, I think. Yeah.
You know what I got a Christmas card from today?
Oh.
Ernie.
Oh, yeah?
Last year was the first year in years that did not even get a fucking card from. So when I sent him the picture card on the back of the envelope, when he opened it up, I said, "What's up, man?"
Ah.
And as usual, for like the 15th year in a row, I get it 4 or 5 days after Christmas.
The card is there. That's the thing.
Okay. Yeah. You want to do it in A or?
Yeah.
What do you think?
That's what I got. I can't change the key.
Okay. Do it in A. Probably a lot easier to sing. B is rough, man.
Why would you want to make me play all bar chords on here?
That's right. That's true.
Right.
So. Okay. The intro is all yours, by the way. Which, then I'll join you with the whole.
Oh. We do a hi-hat? I don't think there's much strumming on this at all, except.
Yeah. You know, it's a little AM, WMCA song on him.
Okay, I don't know why it's like in your head.
Right?
Yeah. Got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing through by the